Ayinla omo nija ko mo ano. Odo ni pe ki akura wa, akura wa, odo ni pe ki akura wa, on to da wa luku ni tu aka mo eni ba pe. To ba pe ro pe ka ma jo se, be ni ku ni kuku ni wa laye, ako mi agbele aye lasan. And I was trying to say that he's the kind of person that fight without thinking of in-law. Like, you know, even if in-law misbehave, he's going to fight them. That he fight without even thinking you are his in-law or whatever. That whatever that has brought him and Adewale together will not scatter them again, you know. And whoever that don't want them to do things together again, that person will be alive as if he's not. I hope I make some sense. Thank you.